Welcome to this overview of APA formatting. All of these formatting features are according to the 6th edition of the APA manual. Here is a brief disclaimer. Your professor has the final word on all style manual requirements for your class. The policy of the University Writing Lab is to refer students to their professor, their course syllabus, and their style manual. There are a few main features of APA that you will need to format in Microsoft Word for your papers: a title page, header, and the reference page. Before we get to those features, there are some formatting details that you should know. Your font should always be black, 12-point Times New Roman. You can adjust the font by going to the Home tab and switching the font type and size on the drop-down menus next to one another. The text should be double-spaced throughout the entire paper, with no extra spaces between headings or paragraphs. You can change the spacing setting by clicking the paragraph icon that has two arrows pointing up and down with lines next to it, and selecting 2.0. The elements of your title page should appear on the first third of your paper. You need to include the title of the paper, your name, and Regent University. You can press enter several times until the title elements are on one third from the top of the page. There is no set standard for how many times you need to press enter, so we recommend pressing enter anywhere between 6 to 8 times. You can zoom in and out to check the spacing once you are finished. As with all of the writing styles, the APA header has a specific format. Your header should have a running head and a page number. While not difficult, the formatting is very specific, so pay attention to the following instructions. Double-click on the top 1 inch of the page to enter the header and open the header menu. In the Options section, put a check mark next to Different First Page. On the Page Number feature, click Top of Page and Plain Number 3 to have page numbers begin at the top right-hand corner of the page. Your cursor should be in front of page number 1. Type capital R, running, lowercase head, colon, and then a shortened title in your paper written in all caps. The running head should be all lowercase except for the R in running. The shortened title should be approximately 50 characters or less, including spaces, and should be all capitalized. Then, hit Tab once or twice until the running head is flush with the left-hand margin. Go to the second page. Repeat the page number formation. Again, your cursor should be in the front of the page number 2. This time, type in the shortened title of your paper, still in all caps, and tab once or twice so it is flush with the left-hand margin. The phrase running head should only appear on your first page, not on any subsequent pages. The References page should begin on a separate page apart from the rest of your paper. Begin the new page by inserting a page break. First, click on the Insert tab, and then click on the Page Break icon. It has two rectangles stacked vertically with a triangle in between them. Then, type References as the heading above your reference entries. Your reference entries should maintain the same font and size as the rest of the paper, 12-point Times New Roman black. However, each reference entry should have a hanging indentation. While not difficult, the formatting is very specific, so pay attention to the following instructions. Highlight all of your reference entries. Right-click on the highlighted text and select Paragraph. A new dialog box should appear. Under the Indentation section, click on the drop-down menu on the right and select Hanging. Make sure that your spacing is still set to double, with a 0 spaces before or after each line. When all of your settings are adjusted, click OK. Now, the highlighted text should indent 1/2 inch from the left-hand margin after the first line of each reference entry. For more detailed information on APA reference entries, please refer to Chapter 7 in the APA manual. Thank you for taking the time to learn about APA formatting and for making the most out of your Regent experience.